The chimpanzee who starred alongside Tarzan and Jane in the cult films has died, aged 80. Cheetah appeared with Johnny Weissmuller and Maureen O'Sullivan in the 1930s before retiring to a private sanctuary in Florida. The sanctuary said he loved finger painting and watching football in his final days. It's thought Cheetah died from kidney failure over the weekend.